don't know whether it was the Ritalin or he was just spaced out, but he just sat there writing words and didn't make any sense. Maybe it got too rough with him, but times were different and look how he turned out. He turned out okay. Yeah, it was okay.
Yeah, my slow mind races on autopilot. Reaching my arms, limitation, born a baby giant. Wishing my mom used birth control, so I scream in silence. It's bittersweet enough time to be wickedly good. As a dull diamond, my voodoo science is terribly pleased. Living death, tragic comedies. A crown king of wordless books and forgotten memories. It's a victimless crime. I'm born a virgin birth, an uncommonly normal, unwelcome greeting I receive from this earth. It's a religious war. My music's a complete success. It's the audience. That's a failure in my waste and my breath. A wise fool possessed, drowning in the dry pool of bliss. You thank God you're an atheist. My writing shits on Macbeth. School interferes with education. Only thing I don't procrastinate with is procrastination. Oxymoron, you got Van Gogh's ear from using true fiction. I'm thinking out loud, using dumb wisdom, silent art child.
I'm overlooked, and I'm a shit at home. Stepfather broke my jaw, my mama kicked me out. Lived in the graveyard, was homeless down and out. Women break my heart, was cursed before I started. Still I had my art, I cried in the dark. And my controller words, it's all that I got. So I am satisfied, since it's a gift from God. I'm gonna share with y'all, the silent archive.
It's easy to just sit there and judge me, but you weren't there, I'm his mother. I was in the projects taking care of his so-called creative ass. To just say that I sat there and did nothing is really heavy.
They say that no one loves a genius child, as quoted by Langston Hughes, invited exile. I'm not okay, I'm a beautiful beast in prison wild, with a frown, smile, blood healed, awakened dreams, crucified, spitting violent vows, lying vows, standing bows, optimistic pessimism, blind justice, eyes without sight, claiming to have vision. I'm like an angry corpse that is dancing in its own grave, a fully mixed mulatto, son of master, half a freed slave. Write my wrong, silent songs, taking paralyzed steps. I started out with nothing and I still have most of it left. You gave me nothing to live up to, how could I disappoint? I stood in the way of you being dead, my strongest, weakest point. Abused cause I didn't do what you told me to do, when you didn't know what you were doing, all high and confused. My silent art child, smart heart scar, keeps me loving you, knowing you gonna hurt me, you've done it before.
I'm overlooked and I'm a shit at home. Stepfather broke my jaw, my mama kicked me out. Lived in the graveyard, was homeless down and out. Had women break my heart, was cursed before I started. But still I had my art, I cried in the dark. And my controller words, it's all that I got. So I am satisfied, since it's a gift from God. I'm gonna share with y'all, the silent art,
silent art child.
Yeah, I don't deal with that. I mean, in the end, what does it matter? I refuse to allow anyone to make me feel any way about my life. It's my son, my life.
An honorable villain and damn saint, that's brutally comforted in my sick health and baptized in hate. I try not to think, I quietly distort my rhymes. Abuse cast in a shadow that has lasted a lifetime. Questionable answers that spawn my humble arrogance. Exposed to virtuous lies, told with ugly attractiveness. Classy ratchetness, parents' unconscious competence. Busy relaxing, I'm an on-purpose accident with no past defense. Feared like poor millionaires living in hell's paradise. We're alone together in this organized mess. I write sky raining mute, idle chatter, bad angel sound. Rhyme book containing vile, viral matter, clouds on the ground. Trying to get a handle on my own moves. Trying to prove I'm more than dirt on God's shoes. I swear these syllables, IQs that I choose are too many mirrors of misery and riddle me physically. Challenged artistically, definite, even contradictory. Place words next to each other that are confused but clearly. As a kid writing rhymes with severely broken fingers, developed ability to write with either hand. Satan won't stop my English. Remember kneeling, praying, asking God why. 35 sleeping pills and I didn't die. Silent art child, lost like one tear in the ocean. There isn't a locked door that my writing can't open.
I've been overlooked and I've been shit at home. Stepfather broke my jaw, my mama kicked me out. Lived in the graveyard, was homeless down and out. Had women break my heart, was cursed before I started. But still I had my art, I cried in the dark. And my controller words, it's all that I got. So I'm satisfied, since it's a gift from God. I'm gonna share with y'all, the
silent art child.
And we all have scars. I could pull mine out too. But if it didn't happen that way, you guys wouldn't even know who he is.